Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change themes in your Twitter account or also how to enable dark theme. So let's get started. So first thing is make sure that your Twitter has been updated to the latest version by going to Play Store. So once you have done that, just go to your Twitter homepage and to the leftmost top you'll be having your profile picture. Just click this and to the leftmost bottom you'll be having a sun like icon. Just click this. And here it will say dark mode off. By default it will be off. And if you want to on it, just click on this on checkbox. So by this way the dark mode will be getting enabled. And you have another variation of dark mode also. Go to the same option. We have a dark theme dim also. So if you click this, this is kind of like a dark bluish black color. So this is how you enable two themes of dark mode. And if you want to go to the normal mode, you can just click on off for dark mode. This will be giving the light mode again. So this is basically how you change theme in Twitter. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.